All right, 7:26 is your time. We have some breaking news right now. Two people found dead at a home in Baldwin Park. We're told those two people are a man and a woman. This is in the 3900 block of Kenmore Avenue. We do have a crew at the scene gathering information right now. Of course, we'll bring you any information we get as soon as it becomes available.